India take on New Zealand in the first of the two tests, in Kanpur. The Kiwis beat India in the first cycle of the World Test Championship final 6 months ago to lift the title. It will be different ball game this time, though, as the Kiwis will be playing on the Indian soil. India have lost just two test matches in the last 8 series. With Virat Kohli rested for the series opener, Ajinkya Rahane will lead the Team India side in the first test against New Zealand. KL Rahul ruled out of test series versus New Zealand, Surya Kumar Yadav added to squad. India versus New Zealand head-to-head in test cricket. Stand-in skipper Ajinkya Rahane announced that batsman Shreyas Iyer will be making his test debut.